बारामूला इन नॉर्थ कश्मीर रिसीव्ड फ्रेश हैवी स्नोफॉल ऑन वेडनेसडे. A meteorological department spokesperson said fresh western disturbance is likely to affect the state from Tuesday evening to Friday noon. Rajouri, Poonch, Gulmarg and Bhadrawa areas will have moderate to heavy rainfall or snow, especially on February 13 and 14. Divisional Commissioner Kashmir has issued an avalanche warning for the next 24 hours for hilly and avalanche prone areas like Anantnag, Baramula, Budgam, Kulgam, Kupwara, Bandipora, Gandharbal. Also for Kargil and Leh districts of the Ladakh division. The deputy commissioners of the respective areas have been asked to take precautionary measures and advise people not to venture in avalanche prone areas during the above mentioned period.